The son of a service station owner in Auckland, New Zealand, Bruce McLaren grew up surrounded by cars. When he was 22, McLaren became the youngest racer ever to win a Grand Prix. His racing team would go on to be one of the most successful in Formula One history. Bruce McLaren's motto was no compromise. This philosophy would carry over to the McLaren production team, who are obsessed with perfection and quality. The McLaren Technology Center takes the company's famous attention to detail to the next level. Every room in the facility is custom built for the fanatical car builders. Even the cafeteria is specially designed to have lower air pressure so smells don't escape the area. In 1992, they produced the fastest and most technologically advanced production car of its time, the legendary McLaren F1. Since then, McLaren's unrelenting quest for excellence has catapulted them to the forefront of supercar makers.